What else do we know about this Chinese gentleman?